seeing their names in the hallways on the sponsor boards. Take a picture so that you can work with those individuals to have a partnership in your whatever you have going on. I would like to recognize my staff. Hoo-cha. That's all I can say. We have been going back and forth now for months, and I would definitely like to recognize them, because without them, this would not be possible. First, I would like for you all to recognize Tayshia White. She's in the booth, back in the back. Jamila Jackson. And Lisa Cohen. She's out at the reason why CASA exists is because of our CASA volunteers. This is what this is all about. So if I have any CASA volunteers in the audience, please stand at this time. And we have some in working in the back there. All right. Right now, I'm going to bring Lafayette back up to the stage. Thank you. Look, he needs a height adjustment, so I'm going to help him out. Is it good?
All right. We'll see. All right, they told me to step back from the mic, so. All right, that's pretty cool. All right, can y'all put y'all hands together for this great program? Yeah, I know y'all ready for some good dances, right? Some good dance moves. We got any dancers in the audience? Okay, well hold your seat, because we got enough dancers on tonight that's going to dance with you, all right? Okay, before we get back started, I really want to honor our Cha-Cha sponsors and call them out by name. So the United Community Bank, Hinesville Area Board of Realtors, Happy Acres. All right, she said, I don't know, four. But thank y'all for y'all contribution, all right? All right, let's get started. We're going to introduce the judges on tonight. All right. All right, our first judge for tonight is Mr. David Floyd. Mr. David Floyd is a lifelong resident of Liberty County, graduated from Bradwell in 1990 and received his bachelor's in psychology from Ashford University. Currently at the Liberty County Family Connections Coordinator, and also served as Liberty County's chairman for the Liberty County FEMA Board. He's also the vice chair of the Liberty County Chapter United Way of the Coastal Empire Advisory Board. He is also the director of the Summer Lunch Program in Liberty County. And in his spare time, Floyd likes to read and enjoys good and bad horror movies. I'm with you, David. Welcome, David. All right. Our second judge for tonight is Miss Crystal Hunter. Crystal Hunter, and you may applaud. Crystal Hunter is a local to Liberty County, and she has been keeping it real in real estate. I like that. For the last 7 years. As an associate broker with Rawls Realty, she serves the southeast area of Georgia. Crystal enjoys spending time with her family, traveling to new places, and trying foods. She was first introduced to Atlantic Area CASA in 2019, and after learning about the cause, she knew that this was an organization she could support. That's better, y'all heard that. All right, in 2020, Miss Crystal Hunter was crowned best female dancer in the 2020 Dancing with the Stars. Give it up for Miss Crystal. All right, we almost there, y'all. Our third judge, Mr. Richard Hayes. Clap it up, clap it up. Richard Hayes was born in Frankfurt, Germany, and raised in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. After finishing high school, he joined the military and served 10 years as an air traffic control specialist and continues to work for the Department of Defense in this specialty. He graduated from Columbia College with a Bachelor of Arts degree in Business Administration. In 2006, Richard founded New Day Community Church. Let the church say amen. where he is the current pastor. He serves as the president of the United Ministerial Alliance of Liberty County. He is actively engaged in various organizations to enhance the community that he loves. Pastor Hayes is married to his lovely wife. Somebody say one wife. Y'all don't know nothing about that. All right, one wife, Opal, for 27 years, and they have three beautiful children. Come on, give each judge a round of an applause for our judges. Screen coming. It's a little slow, but that's all right. Y'all go ahead and clap it up for us one more time. All right, listen. So I know how you all like to take pictures and things like that. So we're going to give you permission to pull out your phones, okay? And you're going to take pictures of this event. Now, how are they going to take pictures with this dark in here? So you're going to take some pictures and you're going to highlight tonight's event. Can y'all do that for us? All right, so quickly, let's do that. And if you have a smartphone, Apple preferably, you probably will get to the Facebook a little quicker than the Androids. I'm sorry about that. This is an apostolic church. All right. y'all didn't like that. I'm sorry, I didn't make your phone. All right, here we go. All right, if you want to hashtag, please use the hashtag AACASA. And also use the hashtag AACASADWT, that's Dancing with the Stars, DWTS 2023. Please take a selfie and post to your Facebook, but don't forget to mention Atlantic Area CASA. All right? Okay, take some time. I see a couple of phones. There you go. Come on, promote. Hey, you might be on a date tonight. Go ahead and show them that y'all love each other. All right, thank you for doing that. So again, after 2 years of a break due to the COVID pandemic, we are doing things a little different. This year, we will be awarding one of these CASA stars tonight with a trophy for fan favorites. And so if you have a program, go to page 13 and scan that QR code to vote for your favorite star tonight. So that's on page 13. Now, if you do not have a program, I need you to do me a favor. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, can I use your program? And I want you to scan that QR. And you're gonna vote for the star tonight. All right, the CASA star. Okay, are you ready? Yeah. You ready to have a good time? I need y'all to act like you're ready. They'll dance better if you have good energy. So clap real loud as we get tonight's event started. So if you would bring your attention to the screen, we're gonna introduce our next dancers, our first dancers of the evening.
My name is Michelle Rickinson. I'm the Executive Director of the Hinesville Downtown Development Authority. We are both active at St. Philip's Episcopal Church, a member of the Morning Glory Garden Club. We both pick up litter with Keep Liberty Beautiful, and we've both been active Rotarians for 20 plus years. It's a challenge because I would say that dancing is not my spiritual gift. But I really believe in helping young people succeed, and so I see CASA as an advocate for young people to make sure that their interests are taken care of, and so I wanted to support that effort in helping young people succeed. I have some downtown businesses that have been supportive of this journey, so shout out to Thomas Hill Jewelers and to One Stop Package and to my husband who's been hearing me hum and dance.
All
brought Eric Gordon Jr., and I'm an educator here with the E-Learning Academy in Savannah. Currently a member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, the Hinesville Chapter, Sigma Theta Lambda. I'm also a member of the Wanda Black Men of Savannah, heavily engaged in a lot of work with my school. I also have my own 501c3 organization called Male Dreams Youth Development and Mentorship Incorporated. Well, one thing when I was approached by doing Dancing with the Stars was I already liked to dance. I have my own three sons that had CASA workers because we are adopted parents. And so it was very meaningful and dear to my heart to be a part of such a prestigious thing, and it was an honor to be asked. Dance practice has been phenomenal. I have a very awesome and phenomenal instructor who guided me along these many different sessions, not only just in technique, but in personality and being in tune to what all the many things that I have going on in my life. CASA means being the voice for the silent ones. So they're there to be on that personal level to even help them find the resources and to get them exactly what they need and what the resources that are out there available for those kids to help them have a thriving, successful life. Of course, my dance instructor, Kimberly, my family, all of the young people that I advocate for, this is not just for something that I do, but it's just for it's for them as well, to promote and bring advocacy to children in general, in whatever area that they need resources. I'm really appreciative to all those who took the time to support and donate. And I'm asking that not only do they just do it for just this event, but there's something they'll continue to do ongoing.
My name is Kelly Austin, and I'm the director and owner of the Lake Child Development Center. I love the community here in Hinesville and Liberty County, so some of the involvements include family helping, being a part of the United Way Advisory Board. I'm a part of the greatest sorority, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated, starting to reach out and do some community partnerships with the Hinesville Downtown Development Authority. I'm a part of the Liberty Chamber of Commerce now. And again, we just like to continue to work with all the community partners that help children, that help families, and make this community a better place. The interest that I have in Dancing with the Stars pretty much comes with the fact that my degree is in child development and family studies. So being able to do Dancing with the Stars, raise money, and get to know what CASA really does for the community has been a great opportunity for me. And so I've been able to learn, get a little bit of exercise and dance in, as well as fellowship and get to help the community. Dance practice is going. I have opened up my dance palette. So I'm learning something new. I love our instructor, Rachel. She's been great. We've had a great time learning and dancing. My goal for Dancing with the Stars is pretty much to win, of course. I just want to say thank you to my parents, my mom and dad, for always encouraging me, my extended family, my immediate family for being there, my son, MJ, who's my biggest motivation. He loves to sing and dance, and my coworkers and my parents at Playdates Child Development Center, and all my friends that have been supportive. We really appreciate it, and hopefully we bring home the trophy for both of those events, the dancing and the fundraising, So thank you so much for all of your support, and thank you for helping us, helping CASA raise the money that they need to continue their great work.
Being a recently appointed board member to the Chamber of Commerce, and I also work with High Fidelity Group. I am the vice president, assistant vice president for that particular organization that is a fundraising organization that raises funds for scholarships for young girls in our community. I also work with Keep 40 Beautiful and a lot of different other organizations that are on the volunteer spectrum. Wow. Well, interest me with Dancing with the Stars is, first of all, I love to dance. I love to be challenged in any type of dance. So as I'm promoting this CASA Dancer with the Stars event for this year, I'm telling people I'm dancing for money. I'm dancing for an amazing cause that's raising funds for children in our court system and to be able to provide a support for the organization that I feel so passionate about.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, dance practice is doing good, I think. My instructor, Alfredo, is absolutely amazing. He's patient, he's kind, and he is very encouraging. It has gone extremely well, I think. You might want to ask Alfredo to see how he feels about that. My ultimate goals, first of all, I have two. The first goal is to raise as much money as I possibly can for, again, supporting the children in the court system and for CASA. And my second goal is to get out of my comfort zone. I want to shout out first my amazing husband who is supporting me through this whole process. He's critiquing me as I dance and telling me to move. I want to give a shout out to Solomon Cliff because he is my biggest supporter. He's my cheerleader. And all of those people that have actually donated for me up to this point, I want to give a shout out to them also because they're making a difference through their donations.
Sales associate. I attend Tremont Temple. My family and I work, worship and serve at Tremont Temple Missionary Baptist Church in Savannah. I'm a member of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. I mentor kids at Taylor Creek Elementary School. I am a peer counselor for Top Teens of America. But interestingly, I was asked. It's for the kids.
Cha right, rock step, cha cha left,
boom. Dance back for me has been fun. It's been a lot of bloopers. It's been, but my coach is real, real patient with me. Something completely new, I guess because it was completely new, it was an opportunity to learn something and, you know, show myself in a different space.
Yeah.
I really didn't know what it was, and I heard the name, but I didn't really know the backdrop of it prior to Dance with the Stars and getting involved and helping in this capacity. You have people in the community that are actually assisting foster kids. Shout out to my wife, my kids, Natasha, that's my wife, my daughter Reagan, my son Sean, all the people that came out to support me. And thank you for your donation.
Outside my comfort zone. I wanted to try something new. She mentioned it to me before and wasn't really sure about it, so I decided this year I'm gonna step out and do it. Dance practice is very interesting. My partner, my professional is Daryl Davis. He is wonderful and he keeps me outside my comfort zone. Try to raise as much money as I can. I do want to raise some awareness around CASA because raising money, I found out that a lot of people really don't know what CASA is. So it's been really good to explain what that is and what the money is for. I would like to first shout out to my husband, Greg. He has been watching me dance around the house. My daughter and my niece, that's my glam team. I also want to shout out to my work family who is going to be in the audience with me on, and all of my friends and family that have sent money through Venmo or through a donation app and all that good stuff. So thanks to everybody. Love y'all.
Give it up for your stars for tonight. I'm like, y'all know everybody. Y'all was screaming, all right. So our first performer of the night will be Michelle Rickerson, and she hails from the Midwest, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and Jeffersonville, Indiana, to be exact. Michelle is the executive director of the Hinesville Downtown Development Authority. She volunteers with the Rotary, Veterans Memorial Walk, Keep Liberty Beautiful, and St. Philip's Episcopal Church. I should know how to say that. Michelle is accompanied by her partner, Alfredo Horner. Alfredo is a master ballroom instructor with Salon de Bell. Alfredo is knowledgeable and teaches all levels from social to competitive in ballroom, Latin, and country western dancing with over 30 years of experience. So please give it up for our first performers, Michelle and Alfredo.
Let me get the microphone working. Pretty Woman indeed. That was an amazing dance. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and helping raise money for a really, really great cause. And I think that I was easily, I'm going to give you a 7. Woo!
All right. Next up.
So beautiful, so elegant, so focused. We thank you for what you're doing, and you've done an amazing job on tonight. Enjoy all the movements and the little sass you threw in around that. So I gave you an 8.
All right, Crystal.
Beautiful, of course. Like they said, your outfit is amazing. And I know you lost your footing a little bit, but you recovered so well, and it was so flawless how you kept how you just went back into the flow of the routine. I almost had to try to figure out if that was a part of it or not. Or from where I was sitting, I also gave it an 8.
Once again, Michelle and Alfredo. Thank you, judges. So you've seen the video, but let me tell you a little bit something about our next Coastal star, Robert, and his partner, Kimberly. The proud founder and executive director of MALE, Dreamers Youth Development and Mentorship. He works for Savannah Chatham County Schools as a high school special education teacher. He is a teacher of the year and was a final, he is a teacher of the year and was a finalist for the district teacher of the year for 2023. And he holds a bachelor's and master's of social work from Savannah State University. He's a proud member, as you heard, of the Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated and a devoted husband and father. His partner, Kimberly, started her dance fever after attending a dance class with a good friend, and she hasn't turned back, competing in showcase and competitions. She's a self-proclaimed book nerd. She loves sharing her love and dance by teaching ballroom dancing and fitness. She is a certified nutrition and wellness consultant and is certified as a group fitness instructor as well as through American Fitness Professional and Associates. Please give it up again for Robert and Kimberly.
It's so hard to be an alpha. I don't want no KX, omega, psi, phi, phi, beta, sigma. I want my A, phi, A till my dying day. Oh, it's so hard, it's so hard,
so hard.
Alpha. I don't want no KX.
No, no, no.
Mr. Jordan, I don't know what you were trying to do right there at the end. But, I mean, you earned an A. I'm going to get you to right there just for that. Congratulations, sir. I don't think I got that in me.
All right, Richard.
Yes, sir. You are a star tonight. Yes, flowed flawlessly. Enjoyed the dance, the performance on tonight. Outstanding job. So I gave you a 9.
You guys look great. I loved your energy on the dance floor. You were really meaning it, and I was totally into it with that. And yeah, the end was excellent. 9.
Good job. Give it up for Robert and Kimberly. Great job. Great job. All right. Our next performers are Kamaria and Mitch. Child Development. Kamari is a graduate of Middle Tennessee State University with a Bachelor's of Science in Child Development and Family Studies with a minor in Psychology. Kamaria is a former NAF management trainee with CISIS, receiving extensive training on running a multi-million dollar child development center. Kamaria enjoys spending time with her son, MJ, working out, music, and traveling new places. And so Mitchell, yes, oh, okay. Her partner, Mitch Boston, yes, that's her boo. Mitch is the 2018 Dancing with the Stars, see, I have to make sure I ain't messed that up. All right, Stars contestant and best male winner. He is the owner of Magnum Pest Control. Would you all put your hands together for Kamaria and Mitch?
Working the crowd tonight, so I really enjoyed the performance. I gave you a 9.
And guys, I want you to really realize that this is our only team where we do not have a professional. This is where they had a coach, but both these people are coming as a non-professional, come up here and show off for y'all a little bit, and I think they earned a 9.
Come on, put your hands together again for Kamaria and Mitch.
get ready for our intermission, but before we do that, we're gonna invite Ms. Batula back up.
Intermission for tonight. Once again, I would like to recognize our sponsors. And in the lobby, our premier sponsor, Thomas Hill Jewelers, is having a fundraiser to support our event tonight. You will get these nice diamond studs or cupid zirconia studs for $40, and you'll be able to be in a drawing for real diamonds, and the winner will be tonight while you are here. So go on out there, support Atlantic Area CASA. And once again, we want to shout out to our Four Brothers Repair. One more time. And all our different level. One time for our Cha-Cha level, which is the Bryan County Family Connections. Missionary Baptist Church back there. Cloud Babes Hookah. So right now we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna show you this quick video before we go into intermission.
We're so excited to partner with CASA this year for the Dancing with the Stars event. We are having Sparkle Like the Stars fundraiser, and come in March 1st through the 3rd into Thomas and Jewelers, or call us and buy a pair of 1-carat CZ studs at a fantastic price just for you for $40, and that enters you into a drawing that we're going to do for a pair of 1-carat diamond studs. We only have a limited amount, so you definitely don't want to wait. Come in as soon as it begins to get your chance for the 1-carat. $35 of the $40 will go to CASA so that they can continue their wonderful work advocating for the children here in the Coastal Empire.
I wish I could find a way to help the community.
Hey you, there's no need to feel down. I said hey you, there are children around who need a special person like you, who will be the voice they deserve. Hey you, I know you're wondering how you can become such a great thing to help these children in desperate need. No need to look any further. It's fun to be a CASA. It's fun to be a CASA. You can volunteer for the children in need, advocate for the best interest. It's fun to be a CASA. It's fun to be a CASA. You can make a child's day, put a smile on their face, give them all the love they deserve. How will I become a CASA? Just follow us and we'll show you how. Just fill out an application and get your background checked. Next up, you will be interviewed with 40 hours of flex training too. Then finally, sworn in the new crew, you made it, you're a CASA. Woo! to be a CASA. It's fun to be a CASA. Some days will be tough with quotes and reports, but we know that you're a loose sport. It's fun to be a CASA. It's fun to be a CASA. Be the voice of change. Be the source kids need to have a better life.
A third of youth who grow up in foster care are homeless 18 months after aging out of care. But you can rewrite that story. Change a child's story. Become a volunteer today. Learn more at nationalcasagal.org.
Dancing with the Stars, our 6th annual with Atlantic Area CASA.
What's going on? It's your boy, the People's Champ, and I'm here in Atlanta, CASA, and we're here to support the kids. I'm talking about this terrific event.
The show was absolutely phenomenal. The dancers were amazing. It was great coming out to support a phenomenal organization like CASA. Thank you for a lovely evening.
Next year.
It's our 6th annual Dance with the Stars, and I'm so excited. It was just amazing. The Stars was wonderful. They just did their thing, and we're just so excited to have them all.
I know y'all don't want to go home, but we all know we got to go somewhere.
The most important thing, we need more volunteers. We need you to go to our website at www.atlanticcasa.org. We are ready for 2021. Will you be ready?
What's going on? It's your boy, the People's Champ, and I'm here at Atlanta Concert, and we're here to support the kids. And I'm talking about this terrific event.
The show was absolutely phenomenal. The dancers were amazing. It was great coming out to support a phenomenal organization like CASA. Thank you for a lovely evening.
Phenomenal evening, and it just seems like it keeps getting bigger and better. And the crowd was amazing. They were really into it too, so that made it even better.
I'm going out my mind.
For that, I give you an A. Do not
to get to you. Ain't gonna waste my time. I know that we got connection. I think about you. For you, my love. You drive me crazy. Tell me what to do, what to do. I'm on my knees, yeah, I am begging you.
$25,000.
To be here and support the children and the whole CASA movement, and looking forward to next year.
Annual Dance with the Stars, and I'm so excited. It was just amazing. The stars was wonderful. They just did their thing, and we're just so excited to have them all.
I know y'all don't want to go home, but we all know we gotta go somewhere.
The most important thing, we need more volunteers. We need you to go to our website at www.atlanticcasa.org. We are ready for 2021. Will you be ready?
Lisa is the founder and CEO of Global Business Development Strategists, a business strategist who works with clients to build sustainable businesses, business models for growth. Her clients see growth in revenue in 6 months. Her career background includes accounting and human resource. She's been a VP in accounting and HR to She's a founder and CEO of multiple business ventures. She serves on the Chamber of Commerce Board and is Vice President of the High Fidelity Civic Club. In her free time, she likes to read literary genres. All right, give it up again for Delisa and Alfredo. Give it up again for our performers tonight, Sean and Rachel. Contestant and star for tonight, Denise and Daryl. Dr. Denise Scott is the Director of Student Services for Bryan and Cole Schools. She earned her bachelor's from Albany State University, her master's from Grambling State University, and her doctorate from Nova Southeastern University. Hey, somebody said put some respect on her name. Come on. So for the past 25 years, she has had the pleasure of providing social, emotional, and mental health support services to students in the public school system. Y'all know we need that. Dr. Scott is a proud member of a charismatic daughter who attends Emory University. She has been married to her husband, Greg, for 8 years. She loves anything and everything, butterflies, because it reminds her of her sweet mom, now an angel in heaven. Her partner, Daryl Davis, born in 1983 and learned dance at the early age of 4 years in the city of New York until he moved to Savannah, Georgia in 1989. He later began his study of dance at the age of 9 by attending performing arts and magnet schools, which allowed him to travel across the U.S. Please give it up for Dr. Denise Scott and her partner, Daryl.
Enjoyed the moves, enjoyed the dance, enjoyed the entertainment of what you brought on tonight. So I gave you an 8.5.
You look like you were really enjoying yourself. I really love the energy that you brought to that dance. I gave you a 9.
Dr. Scott, that was amazing. It was incredible, and I gave you an 8.5.
All Give it up again for Dr. Denise Scott. Listen, I hope you all have been voting tonight for your fan favorite on page 13. Make sure you do that. I also hope you have had a wonderful night tonight enjoying all of our dancers. Can y'all give it up for everybody? Y'all can do better than that. Y'all can do better than that. All right, we want to give our judges some space to deliberate and try to figure out who won tonight. It's going to be a close call. What y'all think? Look, they said we already picked the winner. I know who y'all picked, too. Is the first name S and the last name J? All right, all right. We want you all to break, take a minute. We know y'all had an intermission already, but take this time to refresh yourself. Please post to Facebook, post to our Twitter about this very special occasion. All right? We're going to take another 15.
Thank you.
give a round of applause for all of our performers on this evening. Thank you all again for coming out tonight to support. Hopefully you have posted your picture. Now, y'all be honest, who's posted their picture so far? Okay, I see several hands. All right, are you all using the hashtag? Okay, if you have an Apple phone, you know the hashtag is the pound sign. All right, Android users, I really don't know what it kind of looked like on your phone. All right, okay, well, we're gonna turn this portion of the program to the CEO and founder, I'm gonna call it, of the Atlantic area, CASA. Can y'all give it up for Petula? And joining Petula Vermillion is going to be Sharif Johnson.
If your marriage's not here, we got to move on to the next person because you got to be present to win. No, you don't have to be present. Mr. Robert Jordan is placed second place for our men.
Just for you all to know, none of the funds that we
we raise from our fundraiser go towards staff or administrative costs. It is strictly for the children in care and our volunteer recruitment and training. So this does not benefit any of the staff, so your money is going to a well-deserved place. So our last and final trophy of tonight goes to Sean ready for you.